City of Albuquerque is a step closer to redesigning its bus routes. The transit and finance departments are requesting proposals to hire a company to examine and possibly update the existing ABQ Ride routes. The city council approved a free bus fare pilot program earlier this year as a way to boost ridership. But riders told us the city needs to make buses more accessible by changing run times. If a contract is awarded, it would be for about $575,000.